bathroom. Hello and welcome, my name's Jay Riviera and we are back with more Shadow Tactics Blades of the Shogun. And last time we got halfway through the mission with Mugen and Yuki, but there was one thing I noticed after stopping the recording. Before we stopped the recording, we knocked out a civilian. But one thing I noticed was that civilian doesn't stay knocked out, so we may have to go back to an earlier save where we didn't knock out the civilian, but let's see how it plays out. Because if possible, I don't know if you can hide civilians or tie them up, or because I don't really want to kill civilians. That is not what we're here for. We are here to kill the enemy, not to kill innocent people. Obviously, this is the first time I've loaded it up today, so the loading times are a little bit long. But I think everybody's used to that now. But let's see what happens. Because that civilian gets up and runs to go tell people what has happened. And that's not what we want. But yeah, I figured out what was causing the frame rate drops, and what it is my hard drive was filling up dead quick because I'm using fraps at the minute, and the way I had my fraps set up meant that a 40 minute video was taking up 260 gig of hard drive space. Well, I've only got a terabyte hard drive, so it means I could only fit 4 videos in. So it was filling up far too quick. I've changed some of my settings so it shouldn't fill up as quick. Onward, and the quality shouldn't be too bad. See, like if we watch here.
My blade can rest.
The civilian will get up, I believe.
Are we going?
That hurt.
Together, we are strong.
Guards!
I will use my katana.
Oh, see? Like, he gets up.
I beg you, protect us. Death to the attacker!
Just a flesh wound.
Oh! And he alerts the guards. So, is there anything we can do to actually stop that? So if we like change to Yuki for now, is there anywhere we can put him?
Boring. No, no knife. Cat's paw.
Or with
my life for the Shogun, onward through the snow. I will remain.
And will that keep him from being able to get up?
I will be silent.
Because what we want is Yuki to clear out this area up here a bit. What is this? Is that just a bit of design? Yeah, it seems that way. We want Yuki to clean out this area up here so that Mugen can get through this gate when we actually get to the point of stealing the key from the guard.
Oh yes.
And it looks like that keeps him down. Can we tie him up or something?
Glory awaits. Careful, the ground is slippery.
Throw the object you are carrying. If we throw him up here, will he just get glitched out up there and not be able to go to any guards, or can he jump down?
The winds bite today for duty.
So let's just Let him wake up. I'm just gonna check the, get Mugen inside, steal the key. Let Mugen in through the north gate, let him in through the south gate.
Oh, that hurt.
Guards!
Right, so it doesn't actually look like you can... He can tell anybody when he's up there. So that might be him dealt with.
Don't stand still. You'll freeze. Footprints, little traitors.
Oh, help!
Soft souls.
So this seems fine.
I can do that.
You can come through.
Right, so that's like a kind of solution. It might be an exploit in the game, but...
Oh, that's easy.
But it's time to stop.
There's a shortcut. Not like this. Jump. Climb.
Right, so in theory, she should be able to come out, grab this guard, hide him in this bush. And then is there any way up onto this building here? Not by the looks of it. And we cannot go through these doors.
Shh, quiet. Keep moving, keep warm.
Right, so let's just have a little look at this guy's vision cone. That's fine. Does anybody see this area?
Oh, got rats too.
No, so let's get him. And we'll hide him in this bush. And then we're going to save right here. Because it, we seem to be at a decent point. And what we are going to do is... Right, he can't see this guard. So we could possibly jump down onto him. But there's no way up here. Oh yes, there is, right there.
Ah, slippery. Wake up, little knife.
Right, so we could jump down, kill this guard. But getting him out is going to be a problem. But could we possibly just leave the body there? Because these two are just watching over each other. Here and here. So we need to kill them both at the same time, but this guard is going to be a problem. We'll go and deal with the straw hat up here first.
Good trick.
And birds make noise, so if we go this way instead, we shouldn't disrupt the birds.
Don't
oh, but we are seeing.
Silent steps.
Right, no problem. Let's load back up. So that's not really an option.
Keep moving, keep warm. This is fun. Right.
But then again, a straw hat isn't drawn to sound. So you'll just turn round. Yep.
Footprints. Little. Ooh, so sharp. Stick and stab.
There's not really anywhere we can hide the body. But we can throw him down onto this walkway here. Cool.
Silent steps.
preparations underway.
It will
right, and
be
now,
to your satisfaction.
To deal with these two guys. I think we'll jump down into this bush. Set a trap. Just where they would pass each other, like here.
Oh, cold feet.
What we'll do is we'll save. And then we'll jump down straight into cover. And then let's just watch where they go, and where they actually cross each other. Is there any enterable buildings over here? No.
I will see it.
But what we can do is. If next time round we put a trap right here.
Oh, coiled up like a snake.
Right, hush. Here.
The fox is hunting.
Oh, no.
Move, stupid. Nasty surprise.
Someone sneaking around?
Ah, bollocks.
Anyone here? Find you.
Right, let's reload.
Yes, still works.
Drop down here.
Oh, that's easy. Coming. That's a good trap.
We are under attack!
Rat's tooth.
Right, this is no good. We don't have to kill these guys, but I kinda want to. Just so it's easier for Mugen to get in. And actually just come back up. What we'll do is we'll head over to this rooftop.
Hush. That's a good up. Rat's tooth.
Can we trust
you? There's a shortcut.
No, but we should be able to get the other guard. We can't get this one.
I saw a way. Where is it?
No, we did terribly there. Bollocks. Right, this actually should be pretty easy, you know.
Rat's tooth. Footprints, little traitors. Stick and stab.
Because she can drag while in the clouded area. So,
who left those tracks?
Wake up, little knife.
That's them two dealt with. Nice and simple. That's what we should have done in the first place. I was trying to get a bit too technical with him.
Coming. Shh. Quiet.
With using the traps and stuff. So then we should be able to get over here nicely. And this will probably be about pickpocketing, because we need to pickpocket that guard.
Look! Big, shiny icicles. Oh, they want to fall on the samurai's head.
Oh, what? We can kill this guy, right? So there is a way. And actually, that might have been a mistake. Coming down here. How do we get back up? Alright, we've got a hook here.
I can do that.
It's freeze.
Which way do we want to play this?
Are preparations underway?
I will see it done, my lord.
Right, so she actually goes from here to here, I'm guessing. Not smart at all. Oh, we didn't save after killing these guys.
Rat's tooth. Shh, quiet. Stick and stab. I saw a way. Where is it? That's a good trick. Footprint, little traitors.
Right, put down the body.
Something. Who left those traps?
Oh, bollocks. Oh, man. I am not going quick enough here. Actually, do you know what? We're just going to leave them guys for now. We'll have Mugen to deal with them later.
Footprints, little traitors. Stupid. Look. Big, shiny icicles. Oh, they want to fall on the samurai's head.
We better make further inquiries.
I will see it done, my lord.
Can we jump down into this bush? Yes, we can. Certain icons over a character's head show that they are carrying a stealable item. Hold left control and use left mouse to steal the item. You can also get the item off the corpse. Right, so this is as far as he goes then.
I will so cold.
Slowly.
Now we can't get back up, can we? Not if I'm killing this guy, but he would notice that he was missing. Call the alarm. Right. Head over to here. Get crouched. Yeah. Can we whistle from up here?
Bird's voice.
Yes, we can. So if we jump down, set a trap, jump back
nasty
up.
Nasty surprise. Sneaky.
Get over here.
Wake up, little June.
Whistle.
Someone there.
I will call for help.
That's too much trouble.
Such
we may have to kill this woman.
There's a shortcut. I saw a way. Where is it?
Nothing.
It wants.
There's danger. Please help.
They're attacking from above.
Right. Shoot. No.
This bit is actually quite tricky. And the only thing that's tricky is that civilian. I did say that.
Ooh,
I didn't
stupid.
Want to kill civilians.
Hush.
It may have to be done, you know, a sacrifice. Actually, it's probably better
keep
just
moving.
To do
keep
this.
Look.
Make it look like an accident.
Big, shiny icicles. Oh,
and
they
then
want to fall on a samurai's head.
Get it off the corpse, really. Let's see what happens anyway. We'll wait for this guy to come back. Like, where does he actually stop? Can we take it off him when he's moving? Let's give it a try.
It's freezing.
Shh, quiet.
Right, let's get into cover first.
So cold.
No.
Footprints, little traitors. There you are, little key. Quick, open the gate before Master Samurai gets worried.
Well, that was pretty easy.
It's freezing.
There, through now, all done.
Don't go through the gate.
Impressive. I see why Hayato-san saw potential in you.
Thank you.
Let us regroup and discuss our next approach.
So, our next approach is to get through this gate. But how do one do that? Well, what we're going to do first is save.
I can do that. That's a good trick. This is fun.
If we jump down here,
silent steps, rat's tooth. I saw a way. Where is it? There's a shortcut. Too hard. Can't get there. Sorry.
Right, okay,
Right. Shh. Oh, cold, not like this. Jump. Climb. Sneaky.
Just get up.
I saw a way. Where is it?
Right, we can't jump down from here to get them at all. I don't think I can jump down from anywhere.
There's a shortcut.
Right, okay.
Not like this. Jump. Climb. I saw a way.
Why can't you get past here? Right, well, maybe, yes, we have a different perspective. Very cool. So if we have...
It's too hard, sorry.
Can she not jump down from there? She should be able to, yeah. Right, if we have her jump down...
Yes.
It's set a trap here.
The fox is a hunt. Nasty surprise. Bird's voice.
And then use the whistle. We'll save it. We'll use the whistle just to draw this guard.
Who hides in the shadows?
I hide in the shadows. Then we can hide that body. If we come along here, and what I'll do is I'll just save here. If we come along,
slippery,
and then get her down into this bush.
Not like this. Footprints, little traitors.
Right, and then Mugen.
The time has come. We should keep moving.
Get yourself into this bush.
On my way.
And the key is getting into here. And what we're going to do is we're going to use this cart when it comes back to block vision so that we can get into this bush. And we should actually be able to
stand here.
Oh shit, he's going to see with footprints in the snow.
Sneaking around?
Big and small.
Yep, that didn't work. Right, Right, so I think the best idea is to deal with these guards first.
Stupid. Can't get there.
Yes, you can.
Sorry.
Won't lie to me. Because I will shit in your tea. Get ready to jump
Wake
down
up,
just
freak.
As the pass.
Hush.
Oh,
Rats
come on. He is going to see where, isn't he? Nope. Cool.
Ooh,
this should make
so
it nice
sharp.
And easy to deal with him. Like that.
Stick and stab.
Awesome. And then we'll save there. And then it should be fine for moving to...
On my way.
Have his footprint seen.
Our footprints will be noticed. Patience.
Who left those?
As a city.
And then go. What the?
I will be there.
And then hide both of these guys in the bush.
We should keep moving.
And then we'll go. We've got this area cleared.
Oh, Waiting is boring. Slowly. Sneaky.
Snow in the armor.
Right, so now, what is our objective? Right, okay, gather there. Cool. So that's it, we just need to get there. And then it'll explain what we need to do from there.
That's a good trick.
Very well.
Awesome.
Remember, sorry about that. The official is well protected. We are no match for this many bodyguards, so we must find a way to distract them.
I saw two big wooden towers when I was here before.
Why is that cart highlighted in yellow?
Maybe you can break one of them. It will make lots of noise, and the man with the papers will send his samurai to see what's wrong.
An unusual strategy. I am tempted to try it out. When I do, you will have plenty of time to steal the documents from our target.
Okay, sweet.
Yes. And then we leave, right? Let's hide in that wagon. It'll carry us out of here. The man with the papers. He's bad, right? Maybe I should hurt him.
No, you must do him no harm. The Shogun will not tolerate the killing of a high-ranking official. Not until we have solid proof.
Understood.
Well,
she's her first.
Ready, Yuki-chan?
Ready.
So move
I will
in, Sama.
Be patient. I will be silent.
Let's just save. And we're going to head into this bush here. See, but then we've got footprints to deal with. And at first I thought that these footprints were for the
I
best.
I will remain hidden.
Oh. Someone shit, right. I'm glad we saved. Right, some enemies are named after our developers. Can you find them all? One of them was the guy standing here that we killed, because he had a different name. I wonder if it's like one per mission. And I wonder if they were allowed to pick who they wanted to be.
Anyone here?
Come on, man.
I will be there.
Funny. Is this actually the best way to go? That's what I'm thinking. Mugen can't get up onto the top of the buildings, can he? And going through that courtyard is probably death. Well, no, we could get rid of this guy easy enough, and then she could get onto this building. Can she jump onto that one? Yeah, from there she should be able to jump onto that one, jump onto this one.
It will be to your satisfaction.
Right, let's just watch the path here. We need to kill these guys anyway. So, right.
Oh, yes. Yes. Coming.
Let's head up to this bush.
Move, stupid. Silent steps. Sneaky. Snowflake.
And now, get yourself up onto the building.
Right.
That must be handled immediately.
It will be arranged.
Jump over.
Oh, that's easy.
Actually,
snow creates its own onward through the snow. A fine brew.
We'll use the Saki here once the officials pass. And that should allow it to take out this guy nice and easily.
This matter troubles me greatly.
It will be arranged. Shame to give this away.
I
saw you use my katana. None can resist this offer. Impossible. It is not in my power.
Right, okay. We need to find where he does not see.
Oh, so exciting.
A samurai does not feel cold.
Not
is
like
there
this.
A ladder somewhere?
Jump. Climb.
Must be a bit. Apologies.
There's a shortcut.
Can we trust him?
It will be to your strength. Let's
together,
just have
you are strong. The cold will not stop us.
That's the point where we want it.
We should mind our tracks.
So we'll just save right now, and use the sake.
Sake. Shame to give this away. None can resist this offer or use my katana.
This matter troubles me.
I will report to you once it is done. On my way.
We are seen by the samurai. Yeah, I put the sake down way too quick. Bollocks, man. Like, I knew that I had to have that official pass. And then the question is, where are we hiding this body?
That must be handled immediately.
I will report to you once it is done.
Got a bush over there, but can't hide it in this building.
A fine brew. Oh. Shame to give this away.
Huh? Nice.
My blade for the Shogun. None can resist this. I will be there.
Let's just link that up there.
Careful. Cool. The ground is slippery. The end was swift.
And then let's have you hide in this corner for now.
Is there a ladder somewhere?
So cold.
Onward through the snow.
And then you should be able to hide that body in there without being seen, in that bush. Moving. Awesome.
This leads nowhere.
Matter troubles me greatly.
It will be to your satisfaction.
Right, so how are we going to deal with the samurai?
Further inquiries.
I will see it done, my lord.
But there's no way to hide the body over here, is there? But we can't get up onto there.
That must be handled immediately.
It will be arranged.
Handled immediately.
It will be arranged.
This is actually quite tricky here. Samurai won't be
this matter troubles me.
A samurai won't be drawn over by sword, he won't be drawn over by noise.
Oh, it's freezing.
Can she get under here and jump over? No, that's too much of a...
This matter troubles me greatly.
It will be to your satisfaction.
So cold. Snow.
There must be a better way.
So many tricks.
Right, I am going to...
Oh, that's easy.
Kill the samurai though, just to make this area safe, and people will not question it because it's accidental.
Keep moving, keep warm. Silent steps.
What happened?
I will not be distracted.
That's fine.
Not like this.
Come on.
Jump. Climb. I saw a way. Where is it?
Why can she not jump down onto this guy's head? Do you know what? Let's try that again. Because there was a point where I should have been able to jump down onto that guy. Taking care of him as well, which would have been ideal.
It will be to your satisfaction.
Waiting is boring. I can do that. Fox is hunting.
I wish there was like a little just speed up time button. And what are these crosses? That's a gate. Just points of interest then. It's a tower. Right, they are objectives. Cool. Because if we could deal with this guy and the guy over watching the area, then we're going to have free movement in here. We can get rid of him, get rid of the straw hat around the corner.
Something.
Nothing.
I must be vigilant.
Can we trust him?
No!
So many tricks.
It can't
I will
be.
Not be distracted.
I will see it done by the
sneaky. Stay down. Ha!
Awesome.
Just like a... Move, stupid.
Ugh. Right, cool. Now that should be able to allow it to...
Right. Shh.
Make a bit of leeway in this area.
Oh, cold feet. Ha.
Damn snow.
Oh, that's easy.
What's she climbing there? Is that a snowbank? Now, nobody should be watching this area, right?
Shh, quiet.
Which then allows her to kill this guard. But let's see if...
Silent steps. Rat's tooth. Slowly.
I see
no,
you.
No, please.
Right, okay.
Silent steps. Sneaky.
Snow in
we should
the
keep
armor.
Moving.
Where can... Why is the footprints in this snow here already?
Footprints will be noticed.
I show.
Footprints, little traitors.
My task is clear.
Right. Oh, I failed. I didn't actually set up the orders quick enough. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set the orders up. And then... Right, so...
My task is clear. Order Shogun.
Yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to set up like that.
The cold will not stop us.
And then take number two.
Rat's tooth. The fox is hunting. Coming.
A fine day to face death.
Because these groups watch each other.
You shouldn't be here.
What? Who's seen that? Was she not in a bush lake?
My task is clear for duty.
Chilly. Ah, slippery.
Right, she is hidden here.
Rat's tooth. This is fun.
My beard is frozen and small. We should keep moving.
And then we want his vision cone to allow her to see where he doesn't see when he comes this way. So here, if we have moving... Oh, no, no, don't have moving stand there.
Who made those footprints? Hiding in there.
Well, that worked. And that's probably going to make it a lot easier. Just chuck them in there. Then we can can just stand here. Can we cancel that? Yeah. Right, and when this guy turns around is the perfect time to execute this.
We should find us.
Nope. Okay. Did we save after killing that guy? No. Do you know what? I think I'm actually going to get rid of these tracks. Three guards, and then we'll call it a day. Well, I'll call it an episode. But we are going to use that footprint mechanic again. So if we just... hide in here now.
I'll use my katana. My blade for the Shogun.
Footprints.
I will be silent. Die! Duty demanded your death.
And then then hide him in there. Right, then let's get ourselves in there.
I will be there.
No.
This is a puzzle.
And then we will change.
Oh, coiled up like a snake. Don't step in the spider's net. Wake up, little June. Coming.
Who is this?
And then that should have him step on that trap.
Coming. Got you.
Which then should allow Mugen free to walk out and kill this guard.
Patience.
I didn't know what I was playing the drum beats where I was like doom, doom, doom. Right, but what we'll do is we'll just have Mugen hide in this doorway. And I'll call the episode there. We didn't actually get very far, but we cleared a lot of the ground. We cleared out all the guards from this area. And pretty much all the guards from this area, which, yes, it doesn't seem like a lot, but that's like 10 different guards who are watching a very large portion of the ground.
It's freezing.
Right, and he cannot see anything this way. So now we can like set up in these two bushes. But they are kind of watching each other. Can she get onto this building here?
Wind is freezing.
No, it does not look like it. But I reckon we could set up some kind of timing where we take this guard first and then this guard. But yeah, I am going to end the episode off there. Please do drop a like, a comment if you are enjoying Shadow Tactics, you know. Stay hidden, and I'll see you next time. Cheers. Bye.